It's important that wealthy individuals and companies pay their fair share of taxes. Companies have created a situation where they are allowed by law to stash away their money in tax havens so that it is not taxed. We need to get governments to agree a process to rein in all this money that's not being taxed so that it comes and buys the public goods we need.